Well, I didn't have real good self-esteem after that because I sort of went in and embarrassed myself because I fell all over the place. And I ended up 24th as a junior. I wanted to quit after that.
She had the attitude, like, who would want to coach me? I'm only 24th as a junior. We just asked her to please give another coach a try.
Warm up your passes on the floor, not in the pit. Be ready to go.
She wasn't tough. She didn't think she was good. You know, she had no self-esteem. She had no idea how good she was.
By the time Jaycie found Mary Lee Tracy, her parents had already changed their lives because of their daughter's talent. Today, Jaycie's family lives apart, her father and brother in Indiana, she and her mother in Cincinnati. For a while, it seemed, everyone was moving to new homes, and Jaycie was lonely and waiting for her mom to move to Cincinnati.
She would call every night, about 8 o'clock, she would call. And I guess I didn't even want to answer the phone because she would be sobbing on the other end. I'm just missing us. Okay. So it was pretty rough. Once I got here, Mary Lee said she changed just like that. Just having a parent around.
See you tonight.
Okay. Inside the gymnast, there was still a little girl. This is the apartment close to Mary Lee's gym that Jaycie and her mother live in now. Her brother comes for visits. For Jaycie's gymnastics, this is the home that they gave up.
You know, it was a nice home we had. It was a two-story home out in the country.
We had a garden out back and apple trees and flowers around the house. You always planted flowers, so I miss those kinds of things, yeah.
Well, I think it's a real honor that my family has the support and the love and the caring that they have for me, but I don't think that really puts pressure on me. I mean, I want to do well because I know all the sacrifices they've made, but I don't put extra pressure on myself because I know whatever I do, they'll back me up whatever I do.
Her parents are Jack and Cheryl. That's where she gets the Jaycie